mobile home. This is number two, Zero Hunger. And this is the farm that we thought of that would help with that issue. So there are five main parts to this community garden. There's the base, which will hold the soil, the vegetation, all the plants that will be grown here. The poles, which will support the screen. The screen will protect the vegetation and the plants from running out. There's the LEDs that will be connected in a way to the micro bit. So blue means the soil is dry, while green means the soil is all moist. The last part is our water pump, which as you can see is pouring the water into the soil. So the micro bit, the only time it'll work is when the soil is dry, and if you put this back in, it will stop because it detects that soil is moist. Tawita, can you tell us the impact?
The potential impact of community garden is not to only give the people or the user of community garden food, but also give them hope and purpose for life. We hope to establish a community garden around their lives and hope to serve and help, and we reach out to about 350 or nearer homeless people.
Second favorite idea.
Oh, God.
Challenge.